What? CMD is disabled? I wonder if, wait, what's this? Wait, they disabled CMD, but I can get into PowerShell? Access to the C drive is disabled. No way after 20 years does the browser trick still work. I can still access all the files. Wait, now I go back to BusyBox. This is just silly.